How's it going, everybody? Any fears of a potential holdout for St. Louis grad Marcus Mariota came to an end Tuesday with the crossing of a T and a dotting of an I as the 2014 Heisman Trophy winner signed his first pro contract with the Tennessee Titans today. 9 days away from the opening of training camp, the second overall selection in the 2015 draft, Mariota became the last first-rounder to work out a deal. To this point, terms of the contract were not released. However, slot value for the pick is 4 years at $24.2 million with a signing bonus of $15.9 million. And NFL.com reports that the two sides agreed to partial offset language. Now, the quarterback stoked, to say the least, to complete the process and hit the turf with Tennessee in training camp.
You know, I trust my agent, and, you know, obviously my agent can do what's best for me, and I'm very happy in what he's been able to do. And, again, I'm very excited to be a part of this team, and I look forward to camp.
As you took that pen and signed that contract and put yourself in a position that you're officially an NFL player, can you describe what that felt like for Marcus Mariota?
Incredible. It was a dream come true. And, you know, for me, just a lot of excitement, a lot of happiness, and, you know, I'm very happy.
Okay, you got another week to go. What do you do before the start of camp?
Just now it's getting back on the grind and you know, getting the body ready, both mentally and physically, and, you know, start throwing a little bit and getting ready for camp.
Again, Mariota and the Titans open camp on July 30th. The first practice is the 31st. First preseason game is set for August 14th against the Falcons, and you'll be able to catch that game right here on KHON2.